Question 10. Complete the table of values for y equals 2x minus 3. So what this means is it's 2, whatever y is 2 times whatever x is, take away 3. So 0 times 2 is 0, take away 3 is minus 3. 2 times 2 is 4, take away 3 is 1. 4 times 2 is 8, take away 3 is 5. So we just need to complete this for the other values. 2 times by 1 is 2, take away 3 is minus 1. 3 times by 2 is 6, take away 3 is 3. Now, you should have spotted the pattern at this point. It's up 2. And I can use that to see that this one would be minus 5, or just 2 lots of minus 1 is minus 2, take away 3 is minus 5. So I've got my values, and now I'm going to just plot them. So all I'm doing is I take the x coordinate. Coordinates are the x amount, the amount left or right, and then the y amount. So just make sure that you're plotting the x amount on the x-axis and the y-amount on the y-axis. So minus 1, minus 5, be careful. I'm using a pen, you should use a pencil, or a green pen actually, when you're doing your corrections. But if you're doing this in an exam, pencil please, or in class. 0, minus 3. 0 on the x, minus 3 on the y. 1, minus 1. Notice the scales, okay, so the scales are different, so you need to be careful of that. 2, 1, so 2, 2, 3, 4, 1. 3, 3. And 4, 5. If you've done it correctly, it should make a nice straight line. So we can join those up. If you do have a clear ruler, that's better. I'm going to use an opaque ruler. Opaque means you can't see through something. Bit of vocabulary for you. But so I'm going to use an opaque ruler. It's better to have a ruler which you can see through. It's easy to draw. But notice it doesn't stop at the end, it carries on. This would go on forever in both directions, so I'm going to carry on my line.